No, you dream of being displaced. You just don't know how. Not a problem. There's two ways you can do this. Number one, select your mesh, click on the wrench, and click Add Modifier. Then select Subdivision Surface. Click Simple and Copy. And up here, change Viewport and Render to 6. Go to your renderer and change Feature Set from Supported to Experimental. Click New. Then go to Materials and under Surface, change Bump Only to Displacement and Bump. Drag in your displacement, set it to non-color data, press Shift A, S, and type in displacement. Drag color into height and displacement into displacement. Now an incredibly fugly mess will appear out of nowhere, but don't worry, that's normal. Just change scale somewhere down between 0.005 and 0.05. If you want smoother detail, you can just make these numbers bigger, but try not to go above 2 or 3. Number 2, select your mesh, go to the wrench, and click Add Modifier. Select Subdivision Surface, change Mode to Simple, and copy so you have two of them. On the first one, set Render and Viewpoint to 6, and on the second one, set Render and Viewpoint to 1. Then add another modifier, Displace, New, go to the Texture tab, Open, and find your displacement map. And you'll see this mess again. But just like the first time, just set strength to something low like 0.03 and you're done. Again, if you want more detail, just go to your second subdivision and increase these numbers to 2 or 3. Congratulations, you are now an official displacer. Hope that helps. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.